G'day folks, it's Rico here and I'm just going to show you how to find the unique chassis number on your Ezytrail. You're looking for a plate here at the rear on the right hand side, and all we need from you is the last 8 numbers, and then we can tell you straight away whether or not your vehicle is going to need the recall or not.